It's great that you are interested in understanding human motivation and expression. When it comes to dominating or wanting to be in control, it can stem from different factors. Some people may have a desire for power and control because it gives them a sense of security and influence over others. Others may have experienced a lack of control in their past and seek to regain it. Additionally, societal and cultural factors can play a role in shaping these motivations. Understanding why people feel the need to dominate can involve studying psychology, sociology, and even history to gain insight into the complexity of human behavior. Remember, it's important to approach this topic with empathy and without promoting harmful behaviors.